some players, definitely.
I'm calling. Hi, I'm calling from the Positive Education Program at 6470 Pearl Road. We need EMS. One of our staff has been stabbed with a pair of scissors.
An urgent 911 call to Parma Heights Police Wednesday morning.
She's in pain. She's yelling and screaming right now. I can hear her.
Police say an 18-year-old student at the Positive Education Program, an alternative school, stabbed his teacher in the chest.
When officers did arrive on scene, it was reported that the suspect student, had been separated and was in a different room.
Police say the student resisted arrest, so officers were forced to use a taser. Meantime, EMS crews rushed to help the teacher.
The victim was a 44-year-old female. She was transported to Metro Health.
Now, we reached out to the Positive Education Program, and they released the following statement Thursday afternoon. During an instructional activity involving cutting vegetables at PEP Phoenix in Parma Heights, a student impulsively grabbed a knife and stabbed a staff member. Staff followed all crisis protocols and quickly detained the student. Positive Education Program's crisis team immediately responded to the school to assess the needs of staff and students and provided immediate support and counseling, which is ongoing. Police say what prompted the attack remains under investigation.
When you hear of such an incident and it pertaining to a school, you obviously immediately think the worst. So when you're going to a call like that, I mean, like I said, you prepare yourself for the worst and then just take it in stride as you go and what you see what you come up to when you get there.